Ow! Ow. I'm okay. I think I'm okay.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Phil the Conquistadork. Welcome back to the Wasteland. We are playing Fallout 3, as ever. We have made our way through the dangerous sewers and all that kind of stuff, and my dad's dead now, so there's that.
I have people with me in need of shelter. You must allow us access at once.
She is freaking out right now.
No unauthorized civilians allowed inside the Citadel. Name's Paladin Bale. What do you need, civilian?
I want in. Can anyone there teach me how to use power armor? I can has power armor, please.
Of course. But you'd have to secure the permission of Elder Lyons and, well, I just don't see that happening.
Why?
So move along.
You're so smug with your fucking Gavin Rossdale haircut. I don't need that shit. Let me in.
Lyons! I know you're in there! I know you can hear me! You open this goddamn door right now!
Woo! Motherfucker had his hand on the buzzer. Cool setup you got here, brother.
You honor us with your presence here.
Thanks for letting me in. And leveling me up. Seriously, that's helpful. Let's Now that we seem to kind of know what we're doing. Wait a minute, though. That's kind of been a problem in the past. Gotta really push that up some more. Sniper! Oh, I love the sniper ability. Definitely doing that. Silent running. Cool. Sniper. That's always the goal. Picking up the trail. Here we go. Hi.
Madison, I'm surprised to see you here. What can I do for you?
Don't talk down to me, Lyons. I had nowhere else to turn. You must help us. Project Purity has been overrun.
Yes, I'd heard reports of an incident there. What details can you give us?
The Enclave. They've attacked Project Purity. James is dead. There may be more. I don't know. But you have to do something.
Why are you looking at me like that,
Alex?
It's
as we feared. Madison, I'm sorry this happened. I wish we could have done something.
Then do something now.
Do something.
They've taken over the purifier. Lyons, they cannot be permitted to have control over it. It's not right.
No. Calm down. You know as well as I do that the purifier doesn't work. It's useless to them. Perhaps it's time to walk away.
That's not true. James, he found what's been missing. We know how to get it running.
Bum, bum, bum!
Is that so? Does the Enclave know this?
No, I don't think... I don't know. I just don't know what's happening anymore.
Looks like we're gonna have to kill us
some
Enclavers.
All right, Madison, it'll be okay. Now, this is James's son, I presume? I can see the resemblance.
Yes. He knows what we need. Vault-tech computer, something to locate
right, look,
equipment.
You don't have to gasp anymore. You've been standing for
Very
a long
well.
Time.
We'll sort this all out.
I don't believe you're still out of breath.
I need to rest, lie down or something. This is just too much. Rothschild should help you, but don't forget that he's Brotherhood. I've never trusted them. Be careful what you tell them.
Okay. Look, lady, I'll tell them anything I want, because I want some power armor.
You have my condolences. Your father was a good man.
You don't know that. Oh, yeah. You want this
holotech? Talk to Scribe Jameson. She is our keeper of the scrolls. She will want to know what you have found.
Yeah, this is one of those things I can turn in.
She spends most of her time in the archives. You'll find them in a ring near the Great Hall.
We're gonna find her in a ring. All right. Train me, please?
Why, yes. Yes, indeed, there is someone. Our intrepid Paladin Gunny trains all initiates in the use of power armor.
Hooray!
When they're ready.
Boo!
Under the circumstances, I will allow Gunny to train you as well.
Hooray!
You'll find him in the Bailey.
Boo!
I will send word that I've given my approval.
I was getting overexcited on that one. Okay.
Hail.
Oh, hi, Sentinel Lions. What's happening, girl? Hey.
You just managed to get yourself into all sorts of trouble, don't you?
Yeah, I do. Girl.
Welcome to the Citadel. Not many civilians get to see the place.
Something about a blonde in power armor. All right, let's get on with it. Gunny. I guess everyone's kind of... Yeah, it's early. Everyone's got a little more time for sleepy. Okay. Let's see. Let's find you.
May I start by saying that I am sorry for your loss?
Yes.
I was acquainted with your father many years ago. The world has lost one of its few remaining visionaries.
Thank you.
Think nothing of it. Now, Dr. Lee has explained your predicament. You need to locate some Vault-Tec equipment?
Yeah. My father's looking for something called a gecko.
A geck?
Yeah, geck.
Goodness no, certainly not. I must say that there are some who doubt such a device really exists, let alone works. If, however, you share your father's determination, I may be able to assist you in locating one.
So, you know where one
possibly.
Is?
I'm afraid I won't be able to assist you directly. The news Dr. Lee has brought will require me to be elsewhere.
Uh-huh.
I can, however, give you access to an old pre-war computer from Vault-Tec. It may have the information you need.
You'll find the terminal in the archives in the A-Ring.
Thank you.
You are welcome. If you require further assistance, I may be able to help.
Okay. All right, so I gotta use the computer to find info on a geck.
Need something, friend?
If I remember correctly, basically this means I gotta go through all the archives of all the different vaults and find out which ones had gecks assigned to them. Just to clarify, a geck, basically, if you forget already, it was kind of a terraforming thing. Certain vaults got it. It was something that could help to start the world anew. And the usage of it will mean that we can make Project Purity work. So, yay! Project Purity. Okay. I'm already over-encumbered. That's stupid. Oh, well, of course I've been digging through shit. I started this thing immediately because we just went right into the... There wasn't much of a pause between the end of that mission and the next one, so... Okay. Let's go find... proper personnel.
Need something, friend?
Shut the hell up and get out of my way! Definitely taking that. And I'm over-encumbering it. God damn it. I don't even know why I'm carrying that around. Is this it? No. Okay, I'm gonna sell some stuff off and I'll be back with you guys. Give me 1 minute. Okay, we're back. And I've been digging through the vaults here. Vault-Tec information. I found a vault that may have a geck. So, go talk to the appropriate scribe. we're gonna go back underground and fuck some shit up. As opposed to all the other things I've been doing in this game, which mostly involves going underground and fucking shit up. But that's fun. I'm having a good time doing it. Let's see. As soon as I'm done with this, there's a guy out here who can get me into some badass power armor. Oh, I sold my old Talon combat armor, and I'm wearing some sweet new recon armor, which is not only better armor in terms of defense, also gives me a little sneak bonus, so that's awesome.
Did you have any success with that old terminal?
Did I?
Ah, well, that much I believe I can help with. Step over here for a moment. I'll show you where it is.
Oh, that's nice. Very helpful fellow indeed. And a sharp dresser. Hey, Scribe, you wanna fucking move, buddy? Kinda taking your time there. All right. Okay. I guess we're here now.
This map shows the locations of all known vaults in the local area. Vault 87 has been highlighted for you. There. Entrance to Vault 87 will be particularly difficult for you, I'm afraid.
Why?
The area is highly irradiated. Lethal levels are all around the entrance. Gaining direct access will be quite impossible.
So what?
Quite simply, you don't. To attempt such a thing would be certain death for you. You share your father's determination, it seems. And in this case, you are correct. There may well be another way.
Hooray!
Vault 87 is located very close to the site of Lamplight Caverns. It is entirely probable that the vault may be entered from within
caverns.
The caves.
All right. I'll find out.
The Brotherhood simply cannot spare the resources necessary to investigate the area.
Yeah.
Perhaps you may be more successful. If you do find anything, please return here so that we may decide how best to proceed.
Thanks.
I wish we could do more, but the Brotherhood potentially faces a very pressing, very real threat in the Enclave. All of my efforts must now be devoted to assessing the threat they may pose to us. I'm sure you understand.
Yeah, I got it. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
Need something, Ben?
Okay, so we're gonna go out to this little lamplight area. A really interesting portion of the game, too, if I remember correctly. Okay, I think this is the guy I need to talk to. Let's see what I can do.
Initiate, you've got a lot of nerve to interrupt. Oh, my apologies, stranger. I thought you were one of these worthless initiates. I swear, these kids would be lost without me here to powder their asses.
Well, can you train me to use power armor, dude?
Heard you were coming. Yeah, I can train you, but don't ask me to like it. My initiates sweat blood, and you just get a free pass?
Yeah.
Anyway, you ready for this?
Sure.
Now look, to wear power armor, first thing you need to do is relax your muscles. Let the suit do the work, okay? Now you.
And I am all trained. Thank God for montages. Specialized training.
What aid can I offer you, outsider?
Some power armor?
If you'll excuse.
Okay. So I got my training. I can go find some stuff. Alright. Where are we headed? Way back over there. So Vault 87. There's a little lamplight. So we're going to Smith's. Let's start there. Go out and kill some scorpions and stuff, and have a hell of a good time. Oh yeah, sold my old laser rifle because I've got this plasma rifle. That is pretty cool. Oh, Jesus! Whoa, that was a fucking headshot! Christ! I mean, that was a good shot. Yeah, eat some human flesh. Why not? Nom nom nom. Okay.
Oh!
Stop shooting me! Mr. Gutsy? Give that a asshole. God, man. A lot of sugar bombs I can trade in for some caps and experience and whatnot. Place. No locks on the doors. Just kindly old people, probably. Swatting flies and eating Werther's originals. If there are any left. Probably not. They're probably the days of Werther's originals. Probably long gone. Sad, really. Sneaky now. What? Shooting Brahmin, huh? That's shitty. I'll teach you to try and murder a delicious food source. Turning you into a delicious food source. Green Jello. Jesus, that was awesome! Oh, that was too great. That was fun. Glad I was a part of that. Also glad I invested in that sniper perk. That clearly is working out fine. See, it's nice. They decked the place out with a few Christmas tree lights, so it's festive. It's fun. It's a nice place to live. Happy little neighborhood. The lamplight, good deal. I just take those three plunges. I don't know. Whatever. I'll find a use for them. I'm sure. Oh. Can't sneak through the cracks in the lamplight. Unless, of course, you're a child. Da-da-da. Yeah, you guys know what's going on. what I hate? Sections of a game that won't let me pull my gun out. That's awful. It's because of this little turd bird.
Hold it right there, mister! Don't take another step, or we'll blow your fucking head off.
I love that, kid.
You're big, and I don't have any big friends. You better just go out the way you came in.
I'd really need to get to Vault 87. You know the way, Small Fry?
You don't want to go there. That's where the monsters are. We got pretty good at keeping them out. Probably better than you could do.
What monsters, dude? Is it super mutants?
The big ones. You know, the ones that sort of look like people, except they're all wrong. Yeah, I do. But it's through Little Lamplight, and you're not getting into Little Lamplight. Guess you better find some other way, Mungo.
Mungo? Can I come in, dude? Like, seriously?
Hell no! No Mungos allowed!
Okay. I'm a really nice guy, dude. 62% of a nice guy.
Well, okay. But you better not be lying, or else we'll shoot you.
I believe you.
Sorry I missed your party.
Yeah, me too. Sorry.
There's nothing happy about it. This is the worst day of my life.
It's time to go.
Wow, what luck! What? I'm Sticky. Forget these little kids. I'll take you to Big Town where the Mungos, I mean where the grown-ups live. I'm headed there now.
Do you want someone to escort you, huh?
Nah, I'm a grown-up now. I can handle myself.
Yeah,
there's no reason to waste your time with the kiddies at Little Lamplight. They'll steal your caps when you aren't looking. So let's go to Big Town. I can show you the way.
All right, just, hold on. I gotta visit Little
Lamplight. I'm not allowed in Little Lamplight anymore.
All right, so sit down.
Only people under 18 get to live in Little Lamplight. So when you're done with those little kids, we can go to Big Town together. I'll wait outside for you.
Sounds great. I'm really looking forward to that. That's gonna be...
So, bro, any luck training today?
Okay, so this is a little establishment.
Watch it.
Make our way out. Not causing any trouble, children. I'm allowed to have my gun now, goddammit. I don't think they let you kill these kids, though. I think that's part of the thing. Not that I'd want to. I'm not that... I feel bad about being a smartass in this game to people, giving them sarcastic remarks and shit, let alone murdering little kids. That's just not my... It's not my thing. Okay. Go up here. Yeah, kid. Find the little kid. Let me out. Alright, be right back. Okay, so I got this kid. I gotta...
Good. Better stay there.
Alright, I need to get in there.
You don't want to go... We got pretty good at keeping him out. Probably better than you could do.
Well, maybe you can let me
try
it.
It's through Murder Pass.
You never know.
Not a real safe way to go, but it's the only door that works.
Fine, let me go. Come on.
It's the only way that works, yeah. The other door hasn't worked since before I was here.
Yeah, I know.
Computer's busted and not even Joseph can make it work.
Well, where can I find Joseph?
I'm the mayor. Maybe he's back there by the door. Fuck if I know.
I do love this kid. He's a good kid. Alright, see you around, kid. Alright, I'm gonna go, maybe I can get Joseph and, use my computer skills to get out of here. It's freaking... Ugh, it's just... all over the place.
Hey!
Yeah. Okay, where's this guy? Eric, move out of the way, you little scrub. someone, the designer who made this, watched a lot of Hook. Like, this is just straight up Lost Boys situation. Alright, kid, where are you? You're somewhere. Ah. Oh, Jesus! That was a mistake. Alright. Ugh.
Okay, bye-bye.
Standing there in the dark.
Care to talk?
Zip. Who are you? Joseph, there you are.
Well, now, here's something new. What's a grown-up like you doing in little lamplight?
Here to save
Don't
your
tell
bacon,
me MacReady's going soft on us.
My man, not causing any trouble. Fuck.
I'm Joseph, and around here, I might as well be the old wise man. Try not to interrupt my classes, and I think we'll get along just fine. As the oldest kid in town, I spent most of my time teaching. But I do what I can to keep the kids clean and fresh-faced. If you're looking for a haircut, feel free to ask. I'll do what I can.
Alright. Here there's a door that doesn't work.
Nuh-uh. Door works fine. Computer's broke.
So don't be...
Well, maybe not broke.
Play semantics
but
with
it sure
me,
don't work
asshole.
Right. I turned it off because it was just wasting power. Nope. Nobody ever wrote it down. And then one day somebody forgot. You know how it goes.
I do.
Sure, if you want. Come on, it's over here.
Yay, we're going on an adventure with computers. Wait a minute. That's kind of the whole... That's everything that I'm doing so far. Whatever. I'm gonna make this happen.
Oh, hey, excuse me, hey.
Running and frolicking in the lamplight.
Watch it.
All right, shut up, kid. Take me there. We going?
I'll get that computer
Thank
turned
you.
On for you.
God, it's like a real kid. You gotta smack him on the back of the head to keep him fucking focused. Just knocking over
hey.
Steel drums. Move, dog. God damn, did I just hurt myself with the steel drum? But they're fine. Right, that's fair.
To talk.
Alright. Let's hack this thing. Entirely. There we go. Like a glove. Alright, unlock the door. Did it.
Okay, there you go.
Yeah. I did it. It's done. It's finished. You just...
What's happening?
I opened the door. Everyone, you clearly don't give a shit. Doesn't matter. It's, yeah. Made it through. Picking up the trail. Personal journals. Holy cow. Corrupted. Don't know what to do. My Jason, my boy's gone. Wife won't talk anymore. Jason's my life. This is a mistake. I'm scared. So, things are working out fine. Corrupted. Nothing has meaning to me. I am not crazy. Why bring up kids in a hellhole like this? Why? This is a pointless existence. No argument on that end. It's the same thing. Oh boy. Take the pieces. No patience, laughter. No family, gone forever. Woo! I am sane. I am me. I am forever. Good. Things are working out fine for... I'm sure that I will find Jason in here safe and sound.
his dad and his wife and his family and their kids and everyone just playing ball. Laughter and prizes and just, you know, dozens of hot and now Krispy Kreme donuts as far as the eye can see. An endless strong black coffee, you know, where everyone's just happy and enjoying fattening foods, but they never get fat. They never get fat. They're just happy people. I'm sure that's what I'm gonna find in here. Because I am an optimist. Them's the facts. I also have a plasma rifle, so nobody fuck with me, please. Including you, dead corpse, whatever. Ah. Dick. Wow. That was amazing. This seems to be working out fine. Alright, I'm gonna check this door out before I get too much further. Yeah. This, I think, is the entrance. This is the way you would have got in if you fought your way through Murder Pass or whatever they call it. So, yeah. Alright, so I'm fine. I don't need to go that way. God for that sniper perk. Delicious dog meat. It'll keep me alive for a little bit longer, at least. Okay, let's see. Alright, what am I at? Hi! You're not wearing a helmet. You know how thankful I am for that? Made me feel good. Nice and dark in here. That's always nice. Enjoy some lighting combined with horrifying mutant freaks. Games together and be friends. Friendship. Come on, asshole. Friendship.
Nice.
Hi. Oh boy, that's not a pleasant image. Oh boy. Maybe one of these days, before I venture into a long and dangerous story mission, I'll remember to buy stim packs first. But today is not that day, friends and companions. Today is not that day.
Game's over!
All right. Jesus, can a guy get a fucking break? Jesus. Interrupting my delicious radiated water beverage. Door, eh? God damn it. Oh, God! Like got some ant meat. Oh, I love ant meat. It takes me back. It takes me back to those days of murdering ants. I really enjoyed that. It was a good time. Okay. Loot. Something, I guess. Is a rifle? Okay. Pugilism Illustrated. That's the first copy of that I've found so far. Oh, thank God. These stim packs I can get are very welcome indeed. Okay. That was worthwhile.
Oh, where are bones? Around my neck!
Are you yelling? I just want to tell you about Jesus. And the friendship we could have with him. On other stuff. Like energy weapons. Because that's working out fine. Robotics expert. Oh, that is a good one. And if I remember correctly, that's probably going to come in handy later. I can become a cannibal. I'm not going to do that, though. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and do robotics expert. Kill robots real good. Real good. Oof. Good time. Hi! That's my general introduction to supervillains. Because I do want to be their friend, like, really, deep down. Yay! I love science skill. Let's see, unlock it. Duncan, just unlock this safe. Just unlock this gate. Oh, yay. All right, now I'm feeling far more confident and happy. And I don't feel quite so, doomed. Around this fucking place. Test labs. Okay, I feel like this is the right track. Just standing there. Poor thing. He can't even close his mouth. Feel sorry for him. Well, now I really feel sorry for you. But, you know. Oh, yeah. Hello, safe. Okay. Cripple myself. Oh. Okay, water's good for the soul. Test chamber. Oh god, yeah, this place. They were doing some testing. Hi. How you doing? You awake? Buddy, 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 buddy. Woo! And I'm, well, you know, I better go. I am getting radiation poisoning hanging out with you, and that's just too much drama for my life. That one didn't work either. It's dark in here as well, but at least there isn't a horrifying irradiated corpse in here. So there's that. Let's see. Fuck you. I hate you so much. Okay. Oh, look!
You.
Ah, god damn it. Jesus. How does one let themselves get ambushed by something that gigantic and loud? I am just terrible. Especially, I just shot that thing. You'd think he would have heard it. He's not clever enough to, like, go, ooh, I see him now. No, that's not happening. Okay. Revolutionary Experimentation Program. Oh, boy. So we've been up. Oh, boy. So basically what this guy's saying is, He's having a little field day playing Island of Dr. Moreau, I suppose.
You over there.
you window.
He's an incredible ventriloquist.
Could you actually be a pure human?
Pure is a weird. Let's. Yeah. Hmm.
Me? You care who I am?
Let's not go nuts.
Forgive me. I'm not used to pleasantries. I'm more used to grunts and being struck about by the others. My name's Fawkes.
Fawkes.
Cage all my life.
I love Fawkes.
Yes. Indeed, it is ironic. Forgive my astonishment, but I hadn't expected to meet someone with such a learned outlook of these things. It is a pleasant change.
I know. I'm very pleasant.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised. It was only a matter of time before someone like you showed up for the Geck.
How do you know about the Geck?
I know what it is. I know where it is. And best of all, I know how you can get your hands on it.
Well, why would you help me?
Because you can help me. Let me out of this place. I can't take it anymore. I can't even recall how long I've been here. Take me with you, and I'll retrieve the Geck for you.
Why would I have trouble getting it?
The chamber in which the Geck resides is absolutely flooded with radiation. It's unlikely you'd survive very long.
I don't know, pal. I've been drinking the tap water.
On the other hand, I've surprisingly inherited a useful trait from my fellow meta-humans. I am highly resistant to radiation.
All right.
Here, and I will place the Geck safely in your hands.
Okay.
At the end of the hallway, to your right is a maintenance room. Inside, you'll find the fire control console for the medical area. Trip the alarm on it, and I'll be able to get out. Oh, a word of warning, though. Tripping the console activates a failsafe and will open all the
dealing with
the
a lot of failsafes lately.
In the medical area. So, what do you think? Can you do it?
Yeah. Yeah, let's do it, Fawkes.
Glad to see you are a sensible person.
Go on.
Now, get me out of this place. I can't stand it anymore.
All right. Let's take care of Mr. Fawkes. So I gotta go down here. There's a failsafe. I'm a computer guy, so I should be able to take care of this guy, right?
Game's over!
Oh boy. Whatever happened to just regular super mutants for me to kill? What I gotta do with brutes all of a sudden? That ain't fair. This is alarming. Okay. Let's see what I can do. If I remember correctly, and I should. Yay! There should be a way to make this nice and simple. Yeah, that's not quite what I had in mind, but give me a second, huh? Okay. Oh, that's right. I should have gone to each console individually. I think I could have gassed them or something, but this is at least somewhat interesting. Hi, Sid. How you doing? Oh, seriously? Come on, don't be a dick, be a bro. Only fucking human you can see. think that would count for something. And I'm wearing a stylish hat. You've got to be a fucking douchebag to attack me with a lead pipe. Wow, and he's... He almost did it, too. God. Dick. No one misses you, Sid. We're glad you're dead. I'm glad you're dead. Yeah, I should have hacked into those. Oh, well. Whatever. Everything's fine. Hi! You're out and looking
finally
terrifying.
Freedom! True freedom! Ha ha ha! I cannot thank you enough for this gift. You have no idea how long I've pictured this moment in my mind, and it feels far better than I'd imagined.
How can you enunciate now, without lips?
For my part of the bargain, follow me.
Okay, thank you. Just following you around. I'm gonna drink some water. Yeah, delicious water. Nom 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 nom. Whatever. I don't want him to get too far away. I don't think it matters.
Hold you.
I have a super mutant now. Ho ho ho. Can't help if you won't move.
Your death is my victory.
Good war cry. Never gonna get to find out what you love. Shoot your mouth off. No one cares what you love. No one. Hardcore, dude. Hardcore. Okay. Shooting, planning, examining, ramming, flim-flamming. Okay, and locked the door, that's what's important. Is this door? Yeah. Awesome. Okay. I love when a plan works out. Nope. Great. What was that? What did I pick up on accident? Radiation suit. Oh, well, that is a good thing to have, I guess. Just didn't mean to pick it up. Good assault rifles. Holy shit. High quality. Okay. Oh. It's more recon armor. I bought that, though. Ooh, I get a helmet with it. Is it three damage? Nah, that's still better. Shitty head's still awesome. There's no need to fuck with perfection, people. Always remember that. Alright. Fox, where are you, buddy? You gonna get that thing for me?
Game's over!
Yeah.
You die now!
Well, I guess you're not in here, boss. Okay. Hey, Fox? Fawkes, and I want to do this about you, Fawkes. I miss you. I miss you when you're gone. My life has no flavor without you, Fawkes. None whatsoever. Budding romance. It's beautiful.
Ah!
Jesus, what are you doing? You just fist pumping? Yeah, steady the gun, asshole.
Ah!
I think I just gave him advice on how to kill me more efficiently. I should probably reconsider that in future. It's not really, not really something I need to be worried about. There you are. No, that's not you. God damn it. Fawkes, I hope you're not offended. When I get you mixed up with these guys. We're gonna have a lot of shit to sell after this is done. That much is for damn sure. Hell yeah. Of course, I haven't really been using my shotgun all that much so far. Okay. I guess I just wait for him to follow me. Is he gonna follow me? Fawkes, where the fuck are you, buddy? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna go find Fawkes. In the meantime, in between time, please subscribe if you enjoyed this video. Even if you halfway enjoyed it, I would love to make more of these videos for you, so I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye!